Serenity. I registered my flat in July 2016 with a lot of hope. This is my first home and all my hardy and body and life insurance. So I invested everything and till date I was promised that December 2019 I will be doing the positive. But till date was nothing progress and whenever, even last week I had a discussion with them and they are telling that we are working on it and some pending activities are going on and I'm not sure. Because as Dhananjay sir told that they have been promised in 2016, but I booked in 2016 and still I'm a student. So after seeing all these things, I'm still struggling a lot, paying my rent as well as the full EMI that I'm paying. This is a problem I'm going with.
Okay. What's your name?
Kailash.